Hello. Welcome back. Some more Nuclear Throne. I'm going to... No, it's not a game. It's a video. Sorry. Screen shake. How low can it go? ~200% screen shake. Right. We're gonna play with the mods again. Oh wait, no. There's no way to get off. I suppose just click on the random. Right. / latex 1. Two, and then we should go for difficulty noob because I'm a scrub, and we'll see if it's decently easy. I can always turn the difficulty up later. So one noob difficulty. What that does is it's supposed to I think I've mentioned the mob that does all the changes to various characters makes the AI faster. And also makes all projectiles faster. Take this, I guess. I mean, I actually prefer the machine gun, to be honest. Yeah, the noob difficulty removes the difficulty increase. Come on. Why these active is for. Stucker. Right. Minus skin. This. I should have done that with the machine gun. We shall go and say hello to the Ninja Turtles. And hope for Bolt Marrow, because Bolt Marrow just is good. This is not Bolt Marrow. 102. What? Shovel. Take that over the grenade launcher. Shovel's relatively decent. Some auto shotgun, I think. Oh, I didn't get any shells. Oh, this is this. This is an interesting weapon. We should take it with us. This is a new one. It goes. I don't have ammo for it though. And that is the end. Shotgun shoulders is not doing much for me now. Nor is this fact. Crossbow is outdated as well. Do the replacement for the Steffi machine gun. So I did not see a weapon. IDPD slugger, yeah. Yeah. Smash River, the wave gun. Oh, what's that? Super heavy slugger. Let's take that, actually. It's just a super heavy slugger. Getting wrecked, that's where he is. A hot crossbow. Ooh. That looks pretty cool. Auto grenade launcher. That is not... An auto grenade launcher does not sound safe. I was never going to survive there. Shotguns are pretty sweet. Bloodlust. Yes. We should take crossbow grenade launcher. Did not get bolt marrow. Took that. I'm gonna take that ball. I can't aim. Probably take the server over, although I could get some bolts here. And then I guess I could always come back for the crossbow, though. background. So even though it moved over, it still takes you to this one. Yeah. I'll take the minigun. Especially with rabbit paw and lucky shot. Maybe. Some bullets. You're dead. Give me your cycle gland. The crown vault. I don't know what that was. I think it was some sort of crossbow. Damn it! I thought it exploded on impact. It's difficult to test whether it actually gives you invincibility. The hitboxes in this game are interesting. Like, they're not, like, unfair. And I don't mean they're unfair, but they... They're just a bit weird. They're oddly small sometimes. Give me all the rads. Now recycle that's not brilliant. It has got a bot for this. I don't know exactly what the buff is. It says reflected bullets also become ammo, but I don't know, I'm not entirely sure. That could be bullets you reflect. Could be bullets that get reflected. That seems unlikely. Oh, I just stood there. That was exactly what I was aiming for, believe it or not. Might take the grenade launcher. I don't really want my circle gun. Thing is, I'll take it. I got stuck on a wall. I'm playing terribly. Right, steroids, 20% screen shake. This is more like it. So not quite what I wanted, but it's getting there with the screen shake. It's better. Bullet weapons and steroids. Some SMG. I'm curious. How much the steroids here? We will not be taking the SMG. As amusing as it could be. An open mind. Seeker pistol, that's a nuke launcher, two nuke launchers, IDPD minigun, auto grenade launcher, wave gun. Hyper rifle. Launcher. I mean, dual wielding nuke launchers would be pretty silly. I got anything else that I could. No, hyper rifle. This is quite a lot of bullets going to be coming out of my face now. And I'm never going to have any left. Right. Just carry a face so I don't have to use quite as many bullets. I quite like eagle eyes. As much as I would quite like to dual wield sticky launchers. See how easy powerful this is. I'm pretty much out of bullets. Grenade shotgun and a double shotgun. That was fun while it lasted. Oh, I have no aim. Does it well enough? Dual nuke launchers would have been funny. Incredibly stupid. Don't particularly want to fight horror. Strong spirit. So I like the idea of going for just double bullet weapons on steroids, but you do run out of ammo so quickly. I don't know if this is any good. Projectiles are too slow, I think. Just a decent amount of damage. See it being very useful is the problem. Yeah, we're going there. That worked. You never have any ammo for energy weapons. Fine machine gun. I do not have a machine gun. I decent shot. That was also a pretty good shot. Seeker pistol, that's a good weapon. Waste of bullets. Let me through. There we go. Give me bomb arrow. Patience might have been better. Alright, give me bolt marrow or something. Actually, no, haven't got a mutation. I don't know why I thought I'd be safe standing up in the car. What's this use? Explosives. Ah, interesting. Weapon. Essentially, you can launch tactical strikes. So I said pop rifle. That's actually rather useful. Approve of this weapon. Set weapon chest. I don't know if you for this is not very useful. Hey, give me a big weapon chest. Water shotgun, super bazooka. What's that? Stick with this, I think. Get wrecked. Yeah, triple laser rifle does not actually seem like it could actually be amazing. I can't. I need eagle eyes. Gatling bazooka. Well, that was not the end. There we go. Not an explosive weapon. Open mind. A really strange thing. Is it the telekinesis doesn't alter the momentum of projectiles? It just pushes them away, and then as soon as you release it, they carry on the direction they went for. Auto crossbow. I've got a lot of bullets for this thing. I can't remember what that is. Golden laser pistol. I'm not going to attempt to loop. I don't even have. Bob. Strong spin active. all of that and then I get one shot. Damn it. Oh well, goodbye.